Good morning and come with me on my day at RIT. Hey guys, I'm super excited to be taking you with me today on my adventures as a student here at RIT. First, we're gonna start off with online ordering on our phones for today's breakfast. Online ordering is a cool feature that I've been utilizing a lot because of the pandemic here at RIT. So we basically just go on our phones or computers or pretty much any device that can connect to the internet, and it'll look like this. So now that I'm all ready for my day, we're gonna grab my bag and a sweatshirt and get on with the day. I'm wearing my RIT field hockey sweatshirt because I'm on the club field hockey team here at RIT. Now I'm ready. Behind me is my building. I live in Seoul, which is really nice, except there's no AC. But I definitely love the heat during the winter. Right now I'm walking towards the quarter mile, which will take me to my class, which is right off of Kodak Quad. The quarter mile. Bucked into Kodak Quad, one of my favorite places and quads on campus. This is my least favorite part of Tuesday, is running up 3 flights of stairs. This is Kayla. Right now our class is moving into Magic from the third floor of Gannett. So more walking.
Lots of walking.
So right now for class, we're setting up a short, basically to learn different roles on set and work with different and new equipment like lights and working with a camera.
There's some sort of schoolwork or a book.
Hey, I'm doing the light.
Right now, I'm literally on the floor of Magic Spell Studio to get the shot. Now I'm heading to Digital Den to get some memory for my camera. And then I'm heading to meet some friends for lunch. It's a little cold out today, so I'm really glad I wore my hat and jacket. I'm inside of Digital Den with a variety of school spirit on technology items. Now that I have a new memory card on my camera, I'm ready to vlog the rest of my day. I honestly could have just cleared the last card, but it was only 8 gigabytes. This is the infinity quad because when you get from the perfect angle, this statue looks like an infinity sign. I'm heading up to meet my friend Chris right now. Here he is. I placed an order for Midnight Oil online, and now I'm gonna go pick it up. Thank you.
Hey guys! And today, I am vlogging for you guys! Here we are in Global Village. And yeah, isn't the campus so beautiful? I really love it.
Hey guys, I'm here with my friend Will.
We're here in the tents, which were a great spot to eat. They're heated, they have Wi-Fi. We just finished up a class, and it's a great experience over here.
Guys, it's honestly such a nice day out. Other than the weather being a bit cold, it's very clear skies and sunny at this point. And it's just overall beautiful up here. Always wear your mask like Richie the Tiger. I got an email saying I have a package at the NRH or Nathaniel Rochester Hall post office. Let's go pick it up in the tunnels now. And now I'm gonna head over to Gleason Hall. So I also got an email saying that my medal from the Brick City 5K that I ran is ready for pickup. So let's go get it now. In the tunnel system, which runs under the entire school. They have really cool murals, like this one of Buzz Lightyear. Like, look how cool this is. It's so much fun walking around the tunnels. Almost there.
I'm live. I'm out at the moment. It is cold.
It is cold.
Wear your mask.
Wear your mask. Stay safe. See ya. I just picked up my medal. Should do a little unboxing video. Okay, so here we are. It has my name. The medal. I'm gonna open up my package. This is an exciting unboxing day. I did this for the back of my phone case so I can keep my school ID on the back of my phone. Voila. Taking the stairs is a great alternative to the elevator.
Welcome back to my dorm room.
A fun thing about here at RIT is you're able to have a pet fish. I have a pet betta fish named Alpha. So I have a class that goes kind of late tonight. I'm gonna take a nap beforehand, do some homework. I'll see you soon. I napped and I spent the last little while working on some DECA stuff. I'm taking part in the November Collegiate Virtual DECA Business Simulation that is happening right now. For the challenge, I am the marketing vice president for a professional football team, the DECA Hawks, and I get to run and make many financial and marketing decisions for the business throughout the course of 3 seasons. So we run the simulation, it runs November 2nd to November 13th, I believe, and it's really exciting. So that's what I've been working on. It's very fun and very exciting. Join DECA if you haven't yet. I'm helping start up a chapter here at RIT. DECA to the next level. Now it's time for my film history and theory class. This is my online class. There's me.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, Dan.
You're vlogging your day. Anything that I want to say, just continue learning. Don't stop.
There's Aaron, our interpreter.
My class just got out. Now it's time for a team field hockey Zoom. Usually I would have practice on Tuesday nights, 8 to 9:30, but I'd go at 8:30 after class. But due to COVID-19 and the risk of going to orange level, collegiate sports, including club teams like mine, have been delayed for 10 days. So we're doing team bonding on Zoom. Let's go say hi. Now I'm gonna go do some laundry. Waiting for an elevator to take me down to the tunnels in the basement where the laundry room is. While I'm waiting in my laundry, I'm gonna watch some Mandalorian.
I almost forgot my room key.
I just put my stuff in the dryer, so now I'm gonna go shower since I have 45 minutes. Plenty of time to shower and get ready for bed. I'm going to pass out after this laundry. We'll be right back. everyone, for tuning in. Hopefully I'll see you again soon. Good night.